Welcome to part 3 of Cards to the Video Game. So today we're going to be doing... We're going to finish up Clearance Level 1. So we're going to be playing as Lightning McQueen. Mater is very heavy. Five races. What's wrong with me? We got in first place. Now we're in first place. Now moving on to our next race.
Weapon in play.
We can do that another time. get that computer.
High-level weapon in play.
We got 100 spy points!
Just a little something I picked up from a friend.
Oil slick acquired. Warning, high level weapon in play.
Ow! Come on, really?
Not cool! That's okay. That's okay. No one's perfect. We're moving on to our third race.
You'll be granted more time to participate. Enemy creator activated. Targets destroyed.
Thank you.
We earned a gold trophy. We unlock Sarge. Sweet. Two more races left and we're done. And after our last race, we will do level 2 in our next walkthrough. This feels like Mario Kart Wii, in my opinion, because you get items.
High level weapon in play.
Another one! Oh. I bet you'll never get used to that.
Sorry, Mater. I gotta win.
High-level weapon in play.
First place! Hunter, we unlocked Hunter! We unlock Fillmore, Carlo Veloso.
Welcome to the Hunter Challenge. Eliminate enemies as quickly as you can. Incoming enemies.
That was not a good call.
Incoming enemies.
We had the gold trophy!
10 seconds remaining.
And smooth.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time is up.
Time to get serious.
Incoming enemies. Hostile targets identified. Grim, and Asa.
Conclude for our last event in level one. That will conclude for level one and stay tuned for level two. Hope you enjoyed this walkthrough and we'll see you next time and goodbye.